Stop ignoring me. Oh. Thank you. Yo, hi guys, Lonnie here. Don't worry, not all the shots were no-regs in this game. Quite the opposite, I got some crazy snipes in this one. And I'm pretty damn sure you're gonna like them. Frost is very damn satisfying, but I'm actually looking into Tempest at the moment. That's what I'm gonna be working on from now on stream. And hopefully it's gonna make for some nice YouTube videos as well. So guys, stay connected, leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Dislike the video if you dislike the video. But check it out, guys. Alright, that's it already. And I'll catch you guys on my daily Twitch live stream. Check it out, I'm mainly on Spellbreak at the moment, and I'd love to see some of you guys around. I'd enjoy. He's so angry, dude. Oh my god, he's an angry video gamer, dude. I'm triple epic. He's good. This guy hates me. This guy hate him too. He's still shooting at me! Dude, what the f, dude? Why do you hate me? What am I looking at? I don't see anything! Why did I not see anything? Like, was there like a reason for that? Oh my god. Still have no movement, by the way. Big shot him. Holy crap, not easy. Yeah, saw the guy down. Invisible twig. Oh my god, I'm slow. Oh, I didn't even look if I get scavenging now. Do I get, health spec? Yeah, I do! Look at this! This is insane! I actually get armor back every time I kill someone! Unless this is the same category, I mean, you know. Man. Don't get stuck! Oh yes, no movement! He's from no movement gang. I thought there was a lightning guy on me, literally. Stop ignoring me. Oh. Thank you. I'm still going for headshots. I'm literally stupid. I can't stop going for headshots. It's not getting out of my system. It didn't. Okay, body shot. It's easy. Dude, get me up then. I'm getting pissed. Move, move, move. Is the zombie moving? There we go, big head. Stop crying, dude! Big, dude. Stop. Thank you. You give up. Wait. I need this. He's like, nah, can't beat this guy. Not possible. Yes. He's good. I like how I got my my basic gear all like from the first like 20 seconds of the game. Like triple epics. That's probably a good start in the game, dude. Probably is. Oh, down. Do it! What? It didn't work! What the f- At the charge ready, I saw it. Okay, okay, got him. Let's get a little bit closer. I don't see him. Okay, I gotta use my Tundra more often as well. Whatever it's called. What is it called? No, the element. Okay, this is called Tundra. The talent. Skill. Flash Freeze? That's the name, right? Need to use that. I can hit this one, dude, but not the easy ones. Woo! Let's go! Let's snipe. There we go. It's on now, guys. No, he tanked it. But he tanked it. Honestly. Not this one though! Get him. I don't see anyone. Making too much noise, dude. Ah! I You scared the shit out of me, dude. There we go, big snipe. Peek. Ten kills by the way.
Double digits, I don't see anything.
Yeah, he's dead. 1v1. Hello? That hurt him? There we go! First win! As promised, guys! Woo! 12 kills as well, man. That was huge! 2000 damage! Damn, these knives at the end were very damn satisfying. Especially the ones on the flying targets. They were just so on point at the end. And man, I gotta be honest, it's so difficult to use anything but frost because it's just so satisfying, dude. Like, it's very difficult, but like, if you hit the shots, it's so dope, dude. And I'm so happy to find a game that has such like, you know, like a high learning curve. I'm honestly really enjoying the game. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like and sub if you did. I would really appreciate it. And it would help the channel a lot. But yeah, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. And I wish you guys a wonderful day. Goodbye.